Hi, today I'm gonna show you on how you can fix keymapping issue after CLDM update. Straight to the point, just simply click clean cache. You can find it here. Let me show that my keys work really fine. As you can see, I can scope normally. The thing is, right after you clean cache your game loop, you have to download again the whole resources of this game. But that's better than to wait for the update of game loop, isn't? Key mapping in Battle Royale is also working fine. That's all, I hope this helps you.